What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Good morning, everybody. We have our OCC match today. Going to be the last match of the season. And we are playing some Dark Elves that are really, really beat to hell. I think they're at home, if I remember right. Yes, they are at home. Yeah, and we're giving them a absolute fuck ton of money. I think they only got like 4 active players. Unless he could have had enough money, he could have bought a blitzer. Excuse me. I've got my full roster going into this with 7 fan factor. Let's see. I don't think he bought the blitzer, though. Nope, he didn't. So he's got 4 active players. 2 blitzers, 1's a rookie, 1 with Mighty Blow Dodge, a runner with Dodge, Guard, Block, Sidestep, and then a wrestler with Wrestle, Tackle, Dodge. 9 fan factor to mine. My 7. So he'll have a shit ton of owners. And he will have 760 to spend. 7 loners, 760 to spend. I'm guessing a star player or two. Maybe Morg. There's your wizard. Expected that. I don't think he worries about extra APOs here because he's not coming back next season. I think he's just killing this team. Probably not playing anymore at all. He's just going to wait till the league moves to be a Blood Bowl 3. So, I don't think he... Yep, there's Hubris, Eldrill. That makes sense. I don't think he worries about APOs to save his players. He could give a shit less about that. So maybe he goes a bribe and a babe. Yep. So Hubris, Eldrill, bribe, babe, and a wizard. Fun times. Fun times. Eldrill will be fun to deal with the hypnotic gaze. I don't remember what Hubris has. Is he the... I think he might be the strength boosted one. You know what? Let's kick the ball first. Alright, I rolled a 5 to go with my 7. He rolled a 3 to go with his 9. So we end up tied. 12 to 12. Yep, so nobody gets fame. Get our 1 turner off. So Eldrill is Hypno, Pass Block, there's a Steal, Dodge, Catch. And then Hubris is... Yeah, he's the Strength boosted one. That's what I thought. So Strength 4, Edge 4, Move 7, Mighty Blow, Strip Ball, Jump Up, Dirty Player, and Block. He's got 1 Tackle, and that's the Wrestle Tackle. Okay, so let's go ahead and push him here. In here. In here. Oh. He does not have tackle, so we're good there. Alright, let's go with that. He's probably going to blitz him and then try to foul him with that niggle, I guess. Would be my thought about what he's going to do, but we'll see. Quick snap. We did the loner hit first. Interesting. Oh, we already had the ball anyway. I guess I should have been paying attention. I was busy doing something else on the side. So we missed on that mighty blow hit, which is nice. Nice. And the Croc stays standing, so he'll get a hit on Hubris. He does not have dodge, which is good. That guy does have dodge with tackle. Might get my mighty blow hit on him. Because that's the one guy that can really hurt my skinks with the tackle. I could get into Eldrill here if he stays where he's at. Oh, no, I couldn't. Because of that, yeah. One die, too. Interesting. With a runner, no less. Come on, ref, catch him. Make him use that bribe. Ah, he breaks. God damn it. And he doesn't get caught. Lucky fucker.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna leave him standing right there. Actually, no. Yeah, we are. We're gonna leave him standing there. We'll give him these free hits on the skinks. Well, it's not a free hit there because of guard. But it is a free hit there with the loners. Maybe we'll get lucky and hero double reds with one of them. I want him doing hits with these loners as much as possible. Doing a one die, huh? That's what I thought. Nice. No plow is good. Should have moved over one with Sun Drop to right there. I missed that. Damn it. Good. Take down there is nice. I would expect him to not follow. Yep. Perfect. Is Eldrill dodge? He is. Damn. Needed him to miss that, man. Shit. That was my ticket to get into the hit to the ball. Because Eldred doesn't have block. He just has dodge. Oh, and he gets the straight up pal on the skink. That's awesome. Well done, you. Well done, you. Alright, failed him at least. Just stand him up. Break this dude, please. It's one of his only four skilled players, besides the two star players, anyway. Break him, please. come on. Rolled a fucking three. Jeez Louise. I don't get the pal there because why would I? Or the yellow, I mean. He doesn't have leap, does he? No, he doesn't. Get to there, and he's got to dodge into a tackle zone if he tries to dodge out. Oh, I double fail. Yeah, that's awesome. And KO myself. A double one. That's great. Well done, you. And on the worst possible piece to get the double one on, besides Sundrop, actually. Sundrop's the worst. Ay, man. Really? Couldn't have had one more good roll and save that double one for him. That would have been his double one too on his very first roll. Which would have been that hit right there. Ugh. With Loner. Ay, ay, ay. That's pretty rough right there. That is pretty darn rough. There we go. Get a one for him. That's what we're talking about. Instant reroll, of course. It's alright. At least he had to use the reroll. We're okay with that. And he's down to two now. So now he can't do this next dodge because he can't take that chance. Or is he gonna? Ah, okay. All we need is one more one from him. And then we'll have a shot here. And then we'll have a shot. Add one with that tail on it, and no dodge. Oh, he doesn't have dodge anyway, does he? No, he doesn't. Come on, tackle, do a thing. Double red? Oh, God, quit getting fucking pals, man. Shit. Fuck me. He didn't break. Every hit on a skink is a pal, man. Even when with loners, too, at that, which is really fucking shitty. He's about due for another one here. He's had several rows without one. Oh, yeah, let's just get an open pal on him. That's fucking awesome. One die, and he gets the fucking open pal. Unbelievable. Jesus. So fucking gross, man. So fucking gross. That ain't gonna do you no fucking good. That ain't gonna do you no good. Jesus, so many rolls without a one, man. So many fucking rolls without a one. So bad. Hey, we got a break. Holy shit. Oh, and an injury. Nice. On the boner. Yep, that's fine. Ooh, and a level. Fucking nice, Mellow Yellow. We like that. Second double one of the game. Ay, ay, ay. At least that wasn't with this dodge that I'm getting ready to do. That would have really fucking sucked. Frustrating. All you gotta do is make a fucking easy dodge, dude. Oh, look, my third 1-1 already. In four turns, I've had three double ones. That's fucking amazing. That's fucking amazing. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Why you're gonna do the go for it there at the end. Yeah, I don't think you try the dodge there. Because if you fail, that's loner. There you go. That's not a bad play. And that takes tackle off the Mighty Blow dodger now. No, let's just roll a six. Because who the fuck needs to roll a one? Let's roll two sixes back to back. Because I'm the only one that gets to roll ones. Jesus. 665, of course. Wow. Oh, boy. Nothing you can do about. Blind good dice. 6654. Hard enough to beat elves, let alone when they're rolling dice like that. Make the Litz in his ass with the Mighty Blow. Unless he marks him or something. Oh, he's just gonna keep rolling pals because why the fuck not? Jesus Christ, this dude just rolling six after six after six on everything. Another six. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this is so fucking disgusting, man. That's nice. I'm gonna free him up to move. Try to force him to score next turn. Gonna foul there, yep. Ref, catch him. Ah, and he gets the injury, of course. And he doesn't get caught, of course. Because why would he? And another six. Because why wouldn't he roll another six? Hey, he finally fucking rolled not a six. What do you fucking know? It can actually happen. Can we break this dude this time, please? There we go. And a KO. Good. We'll take it. We'll take it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have to do 2 go forts here. And of course, I roll a 1 on the very first one, because why wouldn't I? Oh, and I break myself and KO myself. Awesome. Double into double 6 is 6-3. Of course. Because why not? So fucking sick, man. So sick. Hey, look, another 6. Jesus Christ. So bad, man. So bad. Oh, yeah, let's do it. Go for it. And let's get a pal, too, I bet you. Yep. No doubt in my mind that was happening. And another KO. Oh, it's so stupid. So fucking stupid. Oh, fuck, that actually helps me. Not sure why you did that, to be honest. Really not sure why you did it that way. Yep, let's make every roll again. Jesus Christ. Every fucking roll you're making, man. What the fuck? Ay, 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 man. Making a lot of fucking rolls here this turn. Wow, can't believe I've made all these rolls. And now comes the one that I have to make, and of course I won't make it. Yep. Figured as much on that one. Oh, and then I break myself, of course, because why not? I roll a 2-1 into a 6-6, 6-5, something like that. Yep, rolled a 2-1 into a 6-6. Of course, my 6s come at the very end. I needed him one roll further up instead of one roll further back. But why would they do that for me? I mean, I made a bunch of rolls up to that point, so I guess I shouldn't be surprised that I finally failed him. Hey, look, another pal. Of course he does. Of course he rolls another pal. Man, let's make every fucking roll. One die on Sundrop, and then he'll Fallon. Failed the first dodge and made the second. God dang it. A 1 into a 6, of course. And of course he gets a fucking another 6. Because why wouldn't he? Oh, and he just straight up breaks. Yeah, that's fucking great. Can we get double red here, please? No. I mean, he didn't get the 6 at least, but still. Yep. This is fucking amazingly awesome. And he gets the injury. Without getting caught, of course. Surprised you didn't get the pal. Yeah, yeah, that figures. And all my fucking guys are hurt. Can I go 1, 2, 3, 4? Could try that. Jesus Christ, man. What the fuck? So many ones for me, so many sixes for him. Ugh. Just an absolutely ugly game, man. Or ugly half. Wow, 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 wow. And he's fouled, what, 4 times without getting caught yet? I really needed to be able to win this game. I'm not looking like I'm gonna with the way these dice are going. Not looking like it. Another fucking break. Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. It just doesn't stop this half, does it? Just doesn't stop this half. Gonna foul him, I think. Or foul the Crocs. No, he's going to foul that source. Smart play there. Expect him to do that. Okay. Let's just get another fucking bow, because why not? Now he gets to get fouled. Jesus Christ, man. This is just absolutely disgustingly stupid, the way this half has went. Literally makes no sense at all. Yeesh. Literally makes no sense at all that this half has went like this. Protected as much as I can here. Nothing else, maybe this has protected me from a heavy gang foul up there. Hey, can we get two more? Nope, he gets the yellow. At least he finally rolled a double one. That's fucking nice, finally. Fucking 0 for 4. Unbelievable. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. A 2, 2, 2, and a 1. Oh my god. So fucking stupid, this game sometimes. I mean, that just makes absolutely no fucking sense that that just happened. Oh, fucking hell, man. Ay, ay, ay. Makes absolutely no sense at all. Wow. Thank you. Throat today. Sorry, guys. Oh, well, that helps. Do that hit, do three dice there, come in here, and then go hit here, push him out. He goes there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Please. Thank you. All right. For monster. Ah, double fail. Double one. Another double one. And then I go 1 for 3. So I go 1 for 8 KOs. 1 for fucking 8. Wow. And I got 8 players. Unreal, man. Unreal. Yeah, that's fucking awesome. Because that's what should happen. Goes 3 here, probably. No, no. Okay, interesting. Not how I expected him to do it, but okay. Dubred? I'm surprised. I'm absolutely amazed that I did not roll Dubred right there. Nice sun drop. Another player off the pitch, at least. Fuck, I can't do it that way because he can just hypno him. He could get to me with him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 to hit. This game should be tied up 1-1 right now. I hadn't rolled yet another 1-1. Failed. There we go. Finally. And that'd give us a tackle hit on Eldrill, which is nice. Surprise me. Hey, he actually rolled a 1. Holy fuck. Didn't roll a dub 1, though, unfortunately. Oh, and he just gets a straight-up foul, because why not? Come on, really? Fucking hell. Do this here. I bring him down, him over. Coming there, his wrestle tackle could get me, but I do have a guard. If I come into here, get two dice there and push him off. Then he could go 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I use my reroll this turn? It last turn. Okay. So I could bring him over to here, and then bring him into here, and then do the hit there. Jesus Christ, man. Come on. Fucking hell. So stupid. At least I didn't fucking turn over there. Christ. So stupid. How many ones I'm rolling, man? Just makes no sense. Unreal. So he's gonna hypno him and then come in with him. So frustrating, man. course he makes that. And of course he gets the hypno. Of course he does. Well, at least he didn't get the takedown there. But now he can get the hit there. And he does get the takedown on that one. And he gets the KO, of course, because why Whitney? Not a terrible bounce, though. Into the tail is nice. Would have been better there, but not completely terrible. Interesting. Didn't expect that. Yeah, let's just pick it up, and let's just make that, because why not? Good God. Just can't beat can't beat blind luck with fucking dice, man. Just can't beat it. I roll a one. Of course I roll a fucking one. He still hasn't even had to use his wizard yet. Does he use it here? On Dr. Pepper? Fucking Crocs rolling a one hurt. Even if he doesn't get the pal, just having him active with his guard would have been huge this turn. Oof. Yikes, man. What an ugly, ugly game. Oh. Kind of surprised he didn't blitz there, to be honest. Instead, let's just get a fucking pal. Because why not? Why shouldn't we get a pal there? Yeesh. It's fucking nasty, man. Fucking nasty. Wow, instead of using your guys to protect the ball, you're going to go over there to try to get a hit. Are you going to dodge this guy out? If you were going to do that, why not just put this guy where you were going to dodge him out at? That really made no sense to me right there. I mean, I can get a hit easy with Sundrop here. Although I'll probably roll double skulls, quad skulls even. Okay, so that's how he's going to do it. Do a one die. Good. So I can actually get through here with Sundrop if. The Crocs will act right. Good Crocs. Man, come on. I'm just fucking stupid, man. How many ones I have rolled this game, and how many sixes he's rolled. Unreal. Fucking real, man. And now I'm out of fucking rerolls, of course. Oh, yay, a niggle. That's awesome. works there. More sixes, because why not? Just rolled a 5, 6, 6, 5. Jesus Christ, man. So, I think what we're going to do is run everybody to safety and just let him fucking win the game. Break myself. Yeah, that's fucking awesome. Of course I do. Jesus, that was just an absolutely ugly game, man. Absolutely ugly game. Sure why you'd move a good player up. Well, I mean, he's killing the team after this game anyway, so it doesn't matter. It to him. Well, at least he's safe. Hey, he didn't get a fucking pal. Holy shit. He'll get it here with the mighty blow. Yep. Called that shit. Called that shit. Still hasn't got caught on a foul. Of course, because why the fuck would he? KO'd me. Oh my god. This has just been an absolutely unbelievable fucking stupid dice roll game. Look at that. Absolutely stupid. Still not got caught. Thank God that atrocity of a game is fucking over. Jesus Christ. Fucking stupid, man. Absolutely stupid. My sidestep skink gets the MVP in levels. Not that I wanted that to happen, but... two players for my next game. That sucks. Niggle here, which really sucked. And then Dr. Pepper took a miss next game only, right? Broken jaw. So my first game next season is going to be a lot of fun. So we're Red Bull gets diving tackle. Block tackle guard. Stand firm on him since he's got the guard and tackle. All right, 9071, 198, 76, 288, 19, 121, 31, 82, 0, and 11. Perfect. Six fan factor, we're at 110K. 1710, perfect. Alright, spreadsheet is caught up. And that's the end of the season. What a way to fucking end it. Finished in eighth. Well, at least we didn't finish in last. So there is that. Weep. I guess that's it. We'll be back next season in Tier 1. Try it again. Unless we move over to Blood Bowl 3, but I don't think that's going to happen. It's possible, but it's, I think it's a slim possibility. I think it's a lot more likely that we end up back in Blood Bowl 2 again next season. So, in any event, if we do go to Blood Bowl 3, it'll be a new team. And if we stay in Blood Bowl 2, it'll be these same Lizards back again in Tier 1. So, that's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. We will holler at everybody on the next one. Until then, have a good one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.